Hello everyone, in this video we have one quadrilateral. These two lengths are equal and here is 10, 13 and these two angles is given, so x is asked. Okay, let's connect these corners. Let's call here alpha, therefore this angle must be 47 minus alpha, right? Well, let's draw a parallel line to AF. If you notice that, this triangle and this triangle are similar. Let's call here K point. FDA triangle and EDK triangle are similar because they have same angles, right? Let's call these two length A unit A over 2A equal length of the AK over 10 units. These are gone. AK is going to be 5 units. Okay, here is 5. Let's draw a parallel line to DC. This time, DAC triangle and KAB triangle are similar. Let's call here B units, B over 2B equal KB over X. So KB is going to be X over 2 units. If here is 43 degrees, so this angle must be 43 degrees and sum of two interior angles equal one exterior angles. Therefore, here is 90 minus alpha. This angle must be alpha because of parallel. If you notice that, we get a right triangle. Let's draw here. Here is 90 degrees, so these two sides, 5 and x over 2, hypotenuse is 13. If we apply Pythagorean theorem in this triangle, we will get x, right? Okay. 5 squared plus x over 2 whole squared equal 13 squared. 25 plus x squared over 4 equal 169. X squared over 4 equal 169 minus 25. X squared equal 144 times 4. So let's square root both sides. X is going to be 24 units. Thanks.